Hi there, everybody. Welcome to this Australian State One Day Cup match. I'm Mark Nicholas. Richie Beno is with me as we bring you coverage of today's game. This is a batsman's pitch. I'm amazed that he's chosen to bowl first. It's firm. There's no real covering of grass. I think the bounce will be even. I'd expect a lot of runs today.
Bo van Uden is switching to round the wicket. And we have a change of bowling. Shoaib Malik has changed his field slightly. It straight to a fielder.
Well, their title aspirations disappeared long ago. It's been the worst season I can think of for them.
Oh, what a catch by Simmons.
Very safely done. He's got soft hands, his eyes were level, crucially held onto as well.
Shahid gets his first wicket.
Would you believe it? He got settled and then just gave his wicket away. Oh, and the bowler can't believe it. That's out of the ground. Maximum.
Skip straight to a fielder. Shahid is switching to round the wicket. Oh, well taken.
Brilliantly taken by the fielder. Brilliant. He's backed up the bowler at a time when it was most needed.
And the end of the over.
Attack, attack. Attack, that must have been the captain's message this morning. Look at the run rate.
It's straight to a fielder. It's straight to a fielder. It's straight to a fielder. It's straight to a fielder.
Welcome back. What a contest we've got here today. In the commentary box for you is Richie Benn.
Smash that right out of the ground. That's the end of the 10th over. Four runs to Simmons.
Now for all you youngsters out there, that is a perfect example of how to play the stroke.
That's 50 for Simmons.
Yep, looked in good touch. Super effort today, and the key is to build on it. Oh, great shot. A great stroke. That was four from the moment that it left the back.
That's
played that stroke perfectly.
That's 3-4 from the over so far.
Oh, the bowler won't like that. This is exciting stuff.
Just one there. Yeah. That's found the gap in the field. Fielded by the man at long on. It's just one there.
Fantastic shot there, and I think he knew it was four just as soon as he struck it.
I think he'll be okay. It'll sting a bit though.
But the bowler won't be happy about that.
Turned off his hips. There's just one there. Oh, and he's bowled him.
Yeah, he seemed to completely misjudge that ball and ended up just playing all around it.
Sure, Mummy. He's the next batsman in. The sweeper picks up. Right, right, right. easily cleared the boundary.
He loves it there. Leg stump, and it's four every time.
He's really given that a whack. Six runs.
Strong off his legs.
That takes his score into the 90s. Super catch. Great catch.
That's not a great stroke at all. It's as if he lost concentration.
There's an Udman. There's the new batsman. That really is a suicidal run out.
Oh, that's just a waste. What a terrible waste of a wicket. Desperately bad communication by the batsman. Effortless, brilliant, and maximum.
Went a long way back into the stands.
I'll tell you what, he scores the vast majority of his runs through the leg side. And they've wrapped up this limited overs fixture with a great win. They came into the game well prepared and ready to produce the goods, and that's exactly what they did.